Today, hundreds of families got to enjoy a homemade Thanksgiving meal thanks to a local soup kitchen that's been doing this for a very long time.
Yeah, that's right. The Capuchin Soup Kitchen has been giving back to those in need for 85 years now. 7 Action News reporter Jane Park has the story.
Roasted turkey and all the fixings, the kind folks here at the Capuchin Soup Kitchen serving up hundreds of meals so that families on Detroit's east side don't go hungry today.
Back that way.
Thank you.
It's a huge undertaking, 800 Thanksgiving meals for the hungry, but the staff at the Capuchin Soup Kitchen do it with a smile.
We're just so pleased that we're able to do it.
And this Thanksgiving, dozens of volunteers joined the assembly line. The soup kitchen has been serving meals to those in need since the days of the Great Depression.
There are a lot of people out here in need, a lot of children, a lot of elderly.
This is where Jasper Richardson has been coming for meals for nearly 20 years.
I used to be homeless, believe it or not, and I made a big comeback, so I'm here.
And even though he's back on his feet now, Jasper came here today to see some of his friends and encourage them this season. It's this kind of spirit, Brother Jerry says, is so inspiring.
Those of us who give here also receive tremendously from the people here who are eating here, who teach us so much about life and what is important in life.
That Thanksgiving is about more than just the food, and that a free meal can do much more than nourish just the physical body. On Detroit's east side, Jane Park, 7 Action News.